While you don't necessarily have to create an app for every platform, most businesses would see not developing an app for all platforms as a missed opportunity. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we'll review how you can get started with developing your own cross-platform app. But first, what's the difference between native apps and cross-platform apps? A cross-platform app is essentially a mobile app that can run on multiple operating systems. Instead of developing various app versions for each platform, you only need to create one version that works on all platforms. This can save time and money on development. Having your app available on all platforms means having a wider audience reach. Unlike cross-platform apps, native apps require building a mobile app for a specific platform, whether that's Android, iOS, or something else. The mobile app is created with tools and coding languages for that one platform. For example, building an iOS app would mean developing a native app using Objective-C or Swift. As a result, native apps are known for exceptional performance since its code is developed for a single platform, whereas cross-platform apps can sometimes have lag or compatibility issues. So, how do you actually create a cross-platform app? Fortunately, there's a wealth of tools and cross-platform frameworks available to help developers build cross-platform mobile applications. Let's take a look at what's popular today. Flutter. Flutter has been around since 2018 and was created by Google as an open-source SDK. Today, it's a framework used by many for developing high-performance cross-platform mobile apps. It offers a variety of UI widgets and components to make your app look great. Developers can customize animations with their rendering engine, and Flutter has a hot reload feature, which helps developers view code changes live. React Native. React Native was created in 2015 by Facebook and is a framework based on the JavaScript programming language. React Native is known for building natively rendered apps for Android and iOS with beautiful UX and UI. It also offers a hot reload feature, allows access to third-party plugins, and overall offers a very stable app when compared to other cross-platform frameworks out there. Xamarin. Xamarin is an open-source cross-app development framework created in 2011 and acquired in 2016 by Microsoft. This framework uses the C# programming language, which allows it to work seamlessly on several platforms like iOS and Android. Xamarin has a huge community of contributors, which gives developers steady and reliable support when developing an app using the software. It also allows for sharing over 75% of the code across platforms, making development faster. At this point, you may still be wondering, is cross-platform development the right choice? There's one code base, which means it'll take less time and money to develop an app for multiple platforms. But is it worth a potentially slower app with less visually attractive UI than a native app? Keep in mind, every type of mobile app, whether it's cross-platform, hybrid mobile app development, web app, or native app, all have their pros and cons. And you could argue a valid use case for each one. Whether or not you should go for a cross-platform app development really depends on your goals and what kind of app you plan on making. Consider the complexity of your app, your budget, and your UI expectations when making your decision. With technology and the tools available today, cross-platform apps are faster, flexible, and more powerful than ever before. I hope you learned something today about cross-platform mobile app development. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.